inside.
I certainly think that celebrating our scars and celebrating our hardships, our insecurities, our vulnerabilities, they ultimately make us beautiful.
How long will I wait standing still? How long can my faith keep its will?